Hi, I'm Maurice Balych. I'm Senior Safety Manager for the Green Line at the City of Calgary. I grew up in North Battleford, Saskatchewan, and took my civil engineering geotechnical degree out of the University of Saskatchewan. But I moved to Calgary to work with Manolta Coal back in 89, I guess it was, till 95. And in 95, I moved back to Saskatchewan to raise a family around my grandparents back there. That's when I got into the Sask environment as a mine inspector. So underground construction, similar to what we'll be doing for the tunneling here on Green Line. So pretty much in the earthworks for the last 40 years in my engineering degree. So it all comes to a culmination here in the city on Green Line. So it's great to take all that experience and put it into the current project. Safety is number one for not only the city of Calgary, but also every contractor that does it. Part of the safety program is to make sure that everybody is on the same page. We're covering off the orientation. We identify hazards with the work that we're going to be doing. These are how we're going to reduce those hazards and protect our workers so that they ensure that they work safely. So looking out for each other. The bottom line is this, everybody wants to go home healthy and happy. A feeling accomplishment that they did something. We've seen safety programs develop so that it's not only physical, conventional safety, but it's also mental wellness and managing stress. And I really enjoy helping train workers to do the job safely. Yeah, so what I love most about working on Green Line is it's a fantastic project for the city. Love working with the people and helping them work safe day in, day out. I love Calgary. It's a great hub. It's a great city. I think Calgary is one of the best cities to live in Canada, for sure.